Hello there, everyone. Hang on. There we go. Hello there, everyone. Welcome back to Game Time with Kit Live. And today we are going to be playing Octodad, Dadliest Catch. Let me just finish setting everything up. I've more than beaten this game in my lifetime. Like, I've got every achievement but one, and I've just played too much of it for my own good. Alright? So. Alright. Ugh. Alright, Twitch has completely changed. Alright. So we're gonna start the game all over again. God. Right. I believe I'm playing on hard mode as well. Which we'll see how far I can get playing hard mode. But Mr. Groom, the wedding is starting. Are you ready? You know.
You're not even dressed. Make yourself presentable. She's waiting for you.
I don't know how much I'll be ending up looking at chat if anyone ever actually joins. Also, this game should be running a lot better than it is. So that's slightly concerning. There's about a million issues I'm seeing right now. Okay. Not sure why it looks like it's trying to refresh everything. I hope Bugsnax is cool. I will be playing Bugsnax when it comes out. Or at least at some point I'll play Bugsnax. I haven't played in so long, so I'm not going to be able to beat my records. Here we go. There we go.
She's marrying him. Doesn't he seem a little?
And we've already died. Well, we've already failed. Because we're octopus! Let's take the easy way. Why is there a fish? Okay, I see where it's supposed to be. Smooth moves. Okay, let me just make sure everything's working as it should. All right, here we go. Who's that man with the three-piece suit? Making a doll with a log and fruit. And who's that man with the 8 strong legs? Try to make me breakfast, but he broke my eggs. Octodad. Nobody suspects a thing. Octodad. He's got a good thing going. Octodad. Nobody suspects a thing. Octodad. Octodad. I don't know how long I'm going to even bother to play tonight because, well, I'm tired. I'm irritable. Ugh. Hey, Ray. How are things going? You miss me singing the Octodad theme? Oh, I'll be fine. I'm just tired. Nice to see you, sleepyhead. So I was stargazing last night while you were in the man cave, and I snapped a picture of some strange lights. It's probably just a satellite. So I was stargazing last night while you were off in the man cave. Oh no. I love her optimistic, I love Scarlet's optimistic outlook on life. It's just brilliant. Sure, that's a good idea. I'm going to expose corruption in the fishing industry, and I Oh dear lord. Oh, deal with it. I love how they recreated the entire set from the demo that they released all those years ago. I meant to dump you in the water. Okay. Yeah, this game used to be so popular. Birds are so strange. Why do you say that, dear? If I could fly, I would just fly to the moon and live there. Perfectly cooked burgers for everyone. Not so perfect throws to get them to the table. Would help if I didn't do this every time. I used to love this game, especially when it first ever came out. But I was playing the original all those years ago. I'm not happy. I don't know why I said I'm not happy. I'm dead. I just hear words and I repeat them in my normal sentences. Ugh, I'm gonna have to at some point go onto the flower bed. Huh. Okay, here we go. Try not to get outed as an octopus! That's not how butterfly hair clips work, kid. Things being shaped like something does not necessarily make them that. That's how products work. Well, I would mow the lawn, but I hurt my knee at basketball practice, my elbow at baseball, and my foot at... Hey, Dad, I saw that crazy chef guy again. Octopus! So, the first game definitely isn't canon because they don't know that he's an octopus. Okay, I've got to stop saying octopus like that. I'm literally playing the hardest mode of this game. Yeah, gotta be how normal people accomplish tasks. I mean, I'm certainly no better in real life at anything. Chop some firewood. Here we go.
Dad, when you chop
Here we go. Okay, here we go. There we go. I got the achievement where you had to get sucked into the lawnmower before. I just don't have to number 100 dad thing. And we done. Oh, nothing. How does she understand octopus? For me. Oh, Scarlet, what the hell?
Groceries. We need to go to the grocery store. We need things like cereal for the kids. Right, kids?
Well, we already have cereal.
We need so much cereal.
Oh, you're an idiot.
I want sports. Johnson's food. Pizza and soda and chocolate milk.
And I want an apple.
I mean, Tommy just wants things. Yeah, these people are the people that are making bug snacks, which I swear is going to be a horror game. As I said a few times on Twitter, basically, Young Horses tweeted out with the words "Nobody suspects a thing" quite recently.
Gervison's has revolutionized the modern shopping experience.
The last sports Johnson cereal. I hope nobody steals it while I look over here. What are you doing? Give that back, babe!
Why did that take forever to get? Find the frozen pizza. Or I could get the soda.
Our deli offers a variety of creatures that can be fried, barbecued, roasted, and toasted. Stop on by.
Okay, here we go. Gotcha.
To handle all your biggest events.
Gotcha. Now we just gotta keep up the good work.
We here at Gervison's promote family values by offering great values to great families.
Find the frozen pizza. Uh-oh. Hi, Abyss. Welcome.
Destroy. Destroy. Hear that? Avanzor action figures are back in stock by popular demand. Our freezer section is all frozen up. We're working on getting it fixed, but we're sure at least one freezer door is working.
Well, I hear it's part of the concept.
Hmm.
Boom, boom. Dum, boom. Okay.
See, when the red light's on, the speaker is off. That means it's safe for me to talk about how we get our meat from... Oh, geez. What I was saying was, it's safe to talk about how we get our meat from nowhere. Gervisons.
Here we go.
Hey, but get away from...
Oh, no. This is a terrible, terrible idea.
I will turn you into moderately priced sushi. Slow down. I can kill you.
Here we go. Gotta keep it going. You know, for someone who's hellbent on killing someone, he sure does monologue a bit too much.
There you are.
Oh no. If I say it's it, it's it. I believe that we've beaten the record I had. Yeah, Octodad is adorable.
Well, that makes two of us. To the car, kid.
Yay! I wanna see a snugglefish.
I wanna climb something. Honey, it's really simple. You can come to the aquarium with your family, or you can walk home alone.
Yeah, that's a terrible idea. He relies on the car to get to places unscathed. I didn't even mean to throw the apple, I meant to just place it, but... I used to be a master of this game. I'm not so much anymore. I've had two deaths so far.
Check out that gift shop.
Shocked, scared, blub.
Honey, are you all right? What has got you so spooked? Okay, I'll just have to add that to the list of questions. Don't worry, we're here for you. Now, let's get some tickets.
I remember back in the original days of my channel, I actually played the bonus level of this game. Toilet in trouble. Am I supposed to go over here? I am in line. Have I gotten in front of any of you? No. You want to see someone get over? Want to see someone go over the line? Yes, I am. Oh, I fucked that up badly.
Hey, get
Oh, this is not good. Oh, I see. So, like... It's this way we gotta go. Oh, God. How am I supposed to... Ah, you dumbasses. You know who I blame for all of this? I blame Scarlet. She hadn't manipulated me by guilt-tripping me. I wouldn't have an issue. Oh no. Oh. Some of the achievements for this level killed me. I don't know what I'm doing here. Ugh. Here we go. Here we go. I'm always awake at these times. Okay, here we go. I'm always awake, I just don't necessarily have my computer on at that time. But I've been doing, but because of where my computer is now, I always do now. There was that time you were fixing the sink and the disposal came on, but you wouldn't go to the hospital, yet somehow your arm looks good as new. Are you ever going to explain that? Oh, God. Oh, God. To be fair, it's only 12:30 here. Hmm. Didn't mean to do that. Didn't mean to hit you. Huh. Who can blame him? We've had a couple of incidents getting here. I mean, I could also have just stolen it. Well, with enough water in their mouths, maybe they could. Gotcha. Well, depending on how long we keep going with this, depends on if we stick with Octodad or whatever. I wonder if it's stupid supplies of coffee that he keeps in the basement, being as we all know that's the only way he can act like a human. I know it is. I don't really care all that much. Yeah, I would play Last of Us, but I don't know. I don't feel like it. Yeah, screw it. Hey, that guy's cheating. Okay. Oh. Why does the other guy care if I'm cheating or not? Just because he sucks. I mean, he doesn't. He's like... Thing is, I don't even know if I'm going to stream the rest of Last of Us. I had that many issues with the first stream. Oh, for God's sake. It's like the game is... Ugh. Oh, God. The game isn't working properly for me at the moment. Like, it just seems to have problems. This one does. These games are for children. And I'm still losing... I mean, come on, man. I'm losing even with cheating. Is it not pathetic enough? Do you want to see a grown octopus cry? This is stupid. Like this whole segment is stupid. Like my mouse wheel's broken. Give me a sec. Let me try something. Okay, I believe I've just... I've never really played it with a controller before, but I did just switch. What can I say, except... I keep whacking her by accident. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, for fuck's sake. This is needlessly bullying me at this point. What is this Bully the Octopus day? Oh, God. I can already see that I'm going to have like a million issues with this game. That was a headache-inducing nightmare.
are now entering the deep ocean, home to many strange and mysterious creatures. Bear witness to their world of... Predators seek out the phosphorescent glow of their prey. Do you have what it takes to hunt in the darkness? I bet you don't.
I had a nightmare like this once.
Oh God. Jeez, that's dark.
Congratulations, Hunter. You have what it takes.
Oh, God. Reminds me of the light in The Last of Us. Oh no.
Dang it. Why is it so dark down here? Did a fuse blow?
Oh no! Dad, it's one of those science men that you're afraid of. Give me the shaky light. Thanks, Dad.
Excuse me, little girl.
That was the majestic hall of jellyfish. Were you entranced?
Why did she not take the shaky light anyway? Maintenance. Okay, here we go. Nearly there. Me either. But you know. Okay.
Witness the amazing.
amazingly cuddly snugglefish. A stuffed snugglefish toy makes a killer gift.
Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Thank you for visiting the deep ocean. Were you undelighted?
Oh god, that went horribly. This whole thing is going horribly though, so yeah. Tommy is busy being Tommy. Better get a good look at that fish tank. There he is. Yeah, Tommy is always being a bitch. Like, I absolutely... Like, I love the kid, but you know. Come on, Dad. Let's get through all this junk so we can get out.
The world of kelp. Travel the world of kelp.
Nereo, sis, that's the real kelp.
Oh, Lunia, grab that big globe and I'll get the quiz going.
Okay. Reed, do you not have the game? You're a prick, Tommy. But now I really wanna... But now I wanna go down myself. Wonder how much the game is currently on Steam.
Dad, you gotta make the slide at home that long. That was great. Try the wheel, Dad. I bet you're so fast.
Thank you, Tommy, for that insightful moment. I mean, this game's just beautiful.
What are the gas filled bladders that help kelp float? Touch the top of the kelp to find out.
Do kelp have gas bladders?
Yeah, the game's quite old at this point. I nearly bought it for my Switch once.
Kelp release male and female spores to reproduce. Oh. Get a male and female spore into each sea floor soil plot.
Are there more kelp than people on it?
Tommy, shut up. Shut up, you little shitbag. We aren't down to your talents, Tommy. What I'll do is I'll have a look. I'll have a look eventually, especially as we're supposed to be having the Steam Summer Sale soon. I just hit a child. Can we just think about that? Hey, Tommy's grown as a character. I hit my own son this time. For legal reasons, that's a joke. Hold on. Incoming urchins.
Come on, Dad. Stop being a sport. You, you, you. Nature is great. Well, looks like we're almost done here. Just wait, Dad.
Oh, God. What are you talking about, child? Funny you should mention that. I did it again.
Thank you for visiting the world of kelp. Please consider donating or buying kelp merchandise.
I never know that about kelp. That was great, Dad.
Why would I do it on purpose? Oh no. Why would I ever do such a thing on purpose to my child? Tommy deserves better. No, he doesn't, but you know, that's not the point. Seriously, how dumb can a person be as to think that this is a human? How exactly did Scarlet get up here? What the hell? The boost! What do you mean, what is he plotting?
Why is everybody fish?
You're a crazy person.
Go back where you belong. Goodbye, octopus.
I'll tell your family the bad news.
This level's gonna be quite difficult. This is. I'm really not that great at this. As in, this is the level where I had to start turning down difficulty.
Why is the boat stopped? Where's the captain?
You know him. Probably taking a shower.
In the middle of a rainstorm?
No!
A little joke keeps me up that extra 17 hours. Hey, where'd my coffee go?
I mean, this is like the world's best octopus.
What? Net profit? I know, because it's efficient.
That is a terrible joke. Oh, not shipped away. This is the story of how Octodad became Octodad. Here we go.
Watch out, it's slippy out here.
Alright, I'm going to be reading the chat a little bit less, but still trying to read it. Because my phone is on like 4% and that's how I read any of the chat. And yes, he is still naked. Well, he isn't now, but he was still naked. Well, I've screwed someone over. So unprofessional, SMH. I don't know why you're expecting professional from, well, me, of all people. We should consider mutiny. I could always go off the boat again. Yeah, this is where the fun really stops. Oh god, that joke I've heard a million times. But with a grog.
What? You come a long way from that. It's not stereotype of sex.
Yeah.
That's fine. Please, move your peg legs like a swap.
Oh crap, I need that broom again. Oh, I didn't mean to. I'm the most slippery of all. I've got the harpoon as well. Oh good, he's left me alone.
Hey, new guy. You aren't going anywhere till the deck is swabbed and the anchor's hoisted.
Already done.
Let's see what shower. Can you get to the helm and get us out of the storm?
Aye aye. Blah, 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 blah. Everyone in this game is just really stupid, and I can't be convinced otherwise.
The captain's back, thank goodness. Start the boat, Captain, hurry.
Here we go. Oh god, I need to go that way, not the way I'm going. I'm already losing my best time. Although I've beaten one record today.
Is it just me or did the captain seem jigglier than usual?
Oh, you know what? The only way we're gonna get this done is if I Okay, I gotta move those crates. Okay. I'm trying not to use a controller where I can help it, because I'd rather play the way I've played for years. Very true.
Aren't we a pair? Say.
Is the octopus here?
That's Chef. He's been watching for stowaways the whole night.
Yeah. Oh God.
If you really are the captain, then dance the captain's jig.
Probably not, but you know. Oh, you bought it for Switchery. Awesome. Here we go.
This is about international fishing. Some people are wrong. Little do people know how hard our deadliest fish in the sun.
Bye bye.
Curse you, octopus! I will find you!
I will always find you! I wouldn't.
I hope that man is okay.
I don't.
Alright, alright. So what about you, mystery man? Who are you? Well, someday I'll get an answer out of you. In the meantime, would you care for a dance?
You just fell in love with an octopus. Oh, sorry. An octopus! Time for Silent But Deadly. What the hell? Octodad, he's got a good thing going. I love this remix. Nobody suspects a thing. Octodad. Honestly, how can you not love this game? It's like, even though I'm getting frustrated, it's more my computer, not the game. Also, nothing in this game is going to be extraordinarily impressive to me anymore, because obviously I've beaten it a few hundred times in my life. Well, that's overestimating it a bit. Let's just say I've beat it more than 3 times, which to me is enough to basically make the game over for me. With the exception of some games, where you have to play like, numerous times to get endings. But with games like Octodad, where like there really isn't any room for change. Just high scores. I am. Nobody suspects a thing. This stupid... I never noticed that this was the nobody suspects a thing theme. You've got a good thing going. Here we go.
Kids, have you seen your father? It's almost closing time. Where could he be?
No.
I saw him go in a weird door.
Another mystery. Well, we'll wait as long as we can.
My singing has reduced the viewers. Oh no.
Everything. You must come with me to cafeteria.
Come on, Stacy.
Wait.
He fucked with the octopus. And the octopus will fuck back. I made that sound like that intentionally. Okay, here we go. I gotta find the key. Bum 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 bum. Okay, here we go.
I'm just saying it's theoretically possible. If one of them could figure out how to breathe, they could walk among us and we'd never know.
Huh.
For the last time, a jellyfish couldn't raise a human family.
Well, there's irony to all that. Oh god. Could sound silent but deadly.
You hear something coming from the break room?
Mm.
It's probably just Joe.
Oh, you're gonna regret that. I believe I'm meant to.
Boy, Joe's making an awful ruckus. You should go see if that klutz is okay. Do you not see my hands are literally full of pregnant seahorses? Why don't you check it out?
Okay, we're nearly there. Okay. Keep moving.
He makes this huge mess, then splits. Hey, get Joe a break.
Ah, there you go. Time to head home.
Of course I split.
Like always.
Bloop bloop. Oh, bloop bloop bloop. Bloop 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 bloop. I don't know what I'm doing in my life at this point either. Alone, like always.
I guess I'll have another TV dinner. Probably fish sticks.
How am I supposed to do that? I need the shark suit, but like, because there's no way in hell I'm going to be able to do it without a suit. Okay, so. Like always. Huh. Gotcha. I've done this far quicker, as you can actually see.
Kelp, I'm wet. What are you doing? Do I have to come down there and show you how it's done?
Yes, I have butterfish fingers. Ooh, hope you enjoy the rest of your stream. Alright. See you in a bit, Abyss.
Some people. What's the matter, Bob? Someone went through all the exhibits and trashed the place. I guess sharks can't stop moving. Am I right, Joe? I know you're in that tank somewhere, Leafy Sea Dragon. You can't hide forever. No, Leafy Sea Dragon! You were my own.
All these scientists are lonely fuckers.
He is a strange, strange man.
I'm coming down there. Oh, God. Okay. They keep calling me Joe, and like, I don't see any Joes. Alright, so we're heading to the cafeteria. I believe this is the end of the game that we've arrived to.
No, no, no! You don't get it! He was Octopus!
Let me go!
Seriously, you tied up a child. You are, but this isn't one of the reasons why you're crazy. If he's dead, like your plan was.
It's an octopus.
It's dead. Nobody else knew.
You see, he is octopus. I'm not crazy. Awesome. Just because
you're right doesn't mean you're not crazy.
Explained. I love how Stacy's just there, like, I don't. Just because you're right, you're not crazy. Oh no.
Fried octopus coming up. This is more fire than I expected.
Oh, I'm just gonna. Here we go. Tommy! That was a terrible plan. Oh god. Here we go. I've had zero practice in years at this. Okay, we're gonna have to struggle with this part. Blah, blah. How have I... Okay, that's fine.
Don't worry, Dad, I'm safe.
Okay. We're nearly there. What crimes? You always attack me unprovoked. Really forgive me?
Even for the war? Your family really loves you, Octopus. I not bother you again.
Worse than an octopus? But next time, tell me 10 years earlier.
Wait a second. If that is an octopus, then where did me and Stacy come from?
Good question. So... that took a little bit longer than the usual.
Down in front.
Who's that man with the flowers in his hand? Nobody suspects a thing, Octodad. Let's see. What have we got? What have we got in here? So we've got Movie Theater Simulator. We've got Supermarket Surprise. Oh my god. Okay, so we've got the basement level from the original Octodad. We've got the kitchen level from the original Octodad. Here we are. Here's the one I was looking for. I'm having a lot of with the camera. I'll show off a few of the mods I've got for the game. Even though, to be honest, this isn't going to take very long. This level isn't. Not since I decided to just use a controller. And that's my main score beaten for this level. Let's see what else we got. Oh, here we go. At least I now understand what this is a reference to. Well, I knew what it was a reference to, but I didn't get how. We're having the world's worst time. Okay. Oh, I need to grip properly. Oh, crap. Okay. We're nearly up. We're nearly up on to the next part. Did not think I'd be having this time. Did not think I'd be doing this sort of stuff. I'd forgotten what sort of mods I had. Okay, just gotta wait for him to move again. Oh God. Okay. We're nearly up. Oh God. I'm having all the joys in the world playing this. No, shit. If you'd like to not go flying when I... Okay, here we go. Quite frankly, I'm still doing better than I did on the final boss of Shadow of the Colossus. No. To be honest... I'm doing a hell of a lot better because of the lack of stamina bar. No! I'm up for revenge. It's this sort of shit that stops me from playing. That stops me from winning this level. I actually do have the editor in on this thing, like the Octodad editor. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay. This is certainly upping the time of the stream. Oi, what do you think? I took too long. Guess I'm not beating that level. Not yet. I might go back to it. I think not. Let's do some Dadzilla. This is how tired I am. I'm prepared to unleash utter carnage. Okay, here we go. I'm not 100% convinced it is possible to beat this level. But, you know, it's a bit of fun. Just to see what sort of stuff we got. Okay, got an ice hockey table. Who's that man? He's just my dude. Oh shit. Here we go again. Let's try this again. Oh dear lord, Yeah, nah, this level is really boring because it's just not what the Octodad physics were made for. This carnage isn't really what we're in it for. flight control. Let's not. Let's finish off with this. Totally copyrighted song and all. If I remember rightly, this is going to be a totally copyrighted song, so. Let's go. I'm shite at this. Oh, I can't take this song seriously anyway. Without it being Octodad. This has problems. Well, wasn't that a delight? So, the stream's gone a little bit quiet. So, I'm gonna end it off while we're on a high note. Or at the very least, now that we've done that and beaten like, the entire game. On hard mode, in under an hour and a half, because most of the time has been spent, like, we've spent a fair bit of time since modding. The game's not a long game by any means, but like it's one of the best indie games I've ever played, along with Cadence of Hyrule / Crypt of the Necrodancer, because I kind of count them as kind of the same thing, because like I consider Cadence a more refined Necrodancer, but also I had to go to the Escapists, and now I'm just going off on a tangent, so feel free to tell me to shut the fuck up. Friendly reminder that we're still doing for the next, like, I don't know, 3 days? 3 days. This fundraiser shit. So, have fun with that. And that we are basically, let's face it, I'm exhausted. So I'm gonna clock out now and see you guys later.